Lord, for this wonderful time again. Thank you, Pastor, for the wonderful encouraging message. I thank Lord for God enable him, strengthen him, anoint him to bring deliver the message today. Even though he was going through physically a little weak last week, thank Lord that God hear our prayers one more time. And like we read in Psalms 23, verse 4 says that even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. Many times, you know, we go through, we feel that, you know, we are alone. We are going through the darkest valley of the death. But God promised us that, you know, He will never leave us. He will be with us. Thank you for His promises. So we are going to sing a Malayalam song. That the meaning of the song says that, you know, Jesus redeemed us by His precious blood. He gave His life for us on that cross. He sacrificed His own life for us to redeem us. So that is what we called His grace. His unmerited or undeserved favor He done for us. So we don't have anything in this world to boast about, our works or our merit or anything. Only thing, His grace. That was He brought us this far. So let us tell God that, God, I submit my body and mind and spirit to do Thy will. So let it is our prayer this morning. നന്ദിയോടെ ഞാൻ സ്തുതി പാടിയിടും എൻ്റെ യേശുനാമം. ഏകപുത്രനാം നിന്നിൽ വിശ്വസിക്കുന്നു ഞാൻ. സത്യദൈവത്തിൻ ഏകപുത്രനാം നിന്നിൽ വിശ്വസിക്കുന്നു ഞാൻ. വരും കാലമൊക്കെയും നിൻ കൃപാവരങ്ങൾ ചൊരിയുക എന്നിൽ. വരും കാലമൊക്കെയും നന്ദിയോടെ ഞാൻ സ്തുതി പാടിടും എൻ്റെ Today,